Welcome to the Busch maintenance video. This video will show you how to change exhaust filters in R5 RD oil lubricated rotary vane vacuum pumps. We need Busch genuine exhaust filters and O-rings. These are all available in the Busch genuine maintenance kit. And of course, we need some tools. Reversible ratchet 1/4 inch. Extension 1/4 inch 100 mm. Bit 1/4 inch 10 mm. Oil can. To guarantee a long life and an efficient operation of your vacuum pump, we recommend our globally available Busch service. We can do the whole maintenance and overhaul for you at competitive rates through maintenance contracts or individual service calls. This includes pressure and leak check, vane check, and a test run to factory standard. First, we measure the filter pressure. This must be measured with an open inlet and full airflow. If the pressure exceeds 0.6 bar and the needle is in the red zone, filters have to be exchanged. With normal one-shift operation, filters should be changed at least annually. More regular filter changes may be needed if the counter pressure is too high or if smoke is coming out of the exhaust. Changing the filter is essential to ensure the optimal performance of your vacuum pump. Whenever you replace your exhaust filters, remember to change the oil as well. Before we begin, we ensure a safe working environment and shut off the vacuum pump. Then we loosen the exhaust filter carrier and take it out. The filters have to be disposed of properly. Busch genuine filters come with an ultra-fine filter medium and a tighter mesh than ordinary third-party filters. That's why they deliver much better filtration performance. More oil is retained, and therefore less oil needs to be refilled. Oil emissions to the ambient air are reduced to an absolute minimum. Busch genuine filters fully comply with all emission standards. At the same time, the energy consumption is lower thanks to minimized flow resistance. An electrically conductive design prevents the risk of ignition through electrostatic discharge and ensures safe operation. Before we exchange the filters, we have to lubricate the O-rings. Now, we can install the new exhaust filters in the carrier. It is important to make sure that the hollow tube is correctly seated in the base of the carrier so that the filters fit correctly. When inserting the filters, we have to ensure that the Busch logo points upwards. Afterwards, we have to tighten the screws. Busch genuine exhaust filters ensure safe operation and clean exhaust air. Maintenance intervals vary depending on individual operating conditions. Consult the instruction manual for general advice or contact your local Busch representative for a customized maintenance schedule. Get your Busch genuine maintenance kit now with all parts for an efficient filter change. Contact us via bushvacuum.com or let us do the whole maintenance. Why wait? Get a quote now for our Busch quality service. For the oil check, watch part 2 of this video.